guys, so today I'm going to be chewing gum. I know that's not everybody's favorite thing. I don't think I necessarily chew it very loud, so if you don't like it, maybe just see how it is for a little bit. And before I like start this, obviously it's been a minute since I've done a makeup video, and there's been a reason for that. I have been getting some like really nasty comments on my makeup videos, and it's not like, oh, like this is bad or whatever. It's you know, people obviously are gonna misgender me. I know I'm an effeminate person, and I get that, you know, 1000%. However, like, I have my pronouns, you know, and stuff like that. And you can kind of tell with some people that they're purposely trying to be mean to you. And so I've been, like, dealing with that for the past couple of days, like, blocking people and then them making accounts to continue saying these things to me. So I don't know if I'm gonna continue makeup content. As long as that's happening, I know that there are plenty of people who enjoy my makeup content and do not care what I go by, but that just unfortunately, like, kind of bothers me. Like, I know that they're just trying to get a rise out of me, but it's just like more like, wow, okay, versus like me getting angry. So, but today we're gonna do makeup, so yeah, I'm just gonna be like rambling and chewing gum.
It's either two.
I'm putting this out a little bit so it doesn't look so patchy. My glasses back on. I need to get some new glasses, actually. Oh, today I literally almost got hit by a car. So I was dropping off some paperwork, because if you guys don't know, I'm getting my name, like, legally changed. In most states, you have to turn that paperwork into a newspaper and get it published to, like, let people know that that's what's happening. And so between my high school classes today, I went out and I dropped that paperwork off in the morning, and I had to park in a really weird spot in town. Like, it's not a bad spot. It's just like, okay, imagine like a roundabout. But it's not a roundabout. It's like a square roundabout. Does that make sense? Probably not, but that's what this is. I'm gonna put power on. And so I park, and it's like I have to like go down and then go out, and then I'm on the street that the building is on, and then I walk like another block, and then I'm there. So, and I didn't wanna like go on the street and park, because I am terrible at parallel parking. She's obviously on her cell phone, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna stop, because she's not gonna stop, even though I have the right of way, because I'm a pedestrian. And so I stopped, and she looks at me, and she goes like that, which means she's waving me to go first. I start walking, and she starts driving forward, and I'm like, she literally almost hit me. And I was so scared, like so shaken up, that like when I got in the building, like I was huffing and puffing, like I was so embarrassed. They're like, what do you need? I'm like, and it's just like, part of me is like, okay, we're bad at reading signals, we're bad at like body language and stuff, so maybe it's on me, you know what I mean? But it's just like, no way I misread that. Like, she literally went like go and then drove forward like she was trying to hit me. I was like, oh. But yeah, I got all my paperwork turned in, got that done, and I did get hit on the way out. So there's always something that's going on in my life, I swear. And I also had work today. This isn't the first time I've been back at work, because the first time I went back to work after my leave was this Saturday. And that was okay. It wasn't like a big deal. Today sucked. I guess technically yesterday. Now I'm going to do my brows. So I use these two. This is a pen. Seriously, some of the, like, it's either a really fun job or one of the worst jobs. And today, it just was not good. I'm very tired. My feet hurt. And I don't know why, but people are just so dang rude. And because normally I will say, like, oh, have a great night, you know, stuff like that. And people will just be like, shut up. Like, we'll just actually say, shut up. Isn't that crazy? And then, so I was doing the cards, and the guy that I work with, a coworker, he was doing the counting, so he had an iPad and he's counting. it's so nice to him. And I'm like, maybe it's because people are just like sexist as hell, you know what I mean? Because obviously I have high pitched voice and I have long hair. They're gonna look at me and be like, woman, which unfortunately. So my brows are done. Now I'm gonna do some eyeshadow. Now I got. Oh, I do have face primer. Oh, this is the weird one. Yeah, look, this is supposed to be face primer. This looks like a lip balm. Actually, I'm gonna try it as a lip balm. That tastes disgusting. It's not moisturizing. That was a mistake. Anyways, I got some eyelid primer. Yeah, bad eye primer. So I'm gonna try it. Doesn't really have a smell, but yeah, I really don't know. I live in a not great part of Ohio, so that looks a little dark, so we'll see. I don't want to put too much in case it's dark. Okay. It's either being whitewashed by, yeah, it is darker, by my light, or it's fine. I'm gonna blend it out. It just was like a really long day, like, because that was my entire shift was up there, and that's not my job title, that's not what I got hired to do, so it's like kind of frustrating to get called to do that, you know, but that's just how certain the supermarkets are. But yeah, okay, so I have that primer on. I'm gonna go ahead and start with the eyeshadow, which again is gonna be this powder here. This is definitely going to be a longer video, but they happened today. I didn't really do much. Oh, we have a puppy. We got a puppy just the other day. Again, so these are the shades. I'm going to probably do these darker ones and then like a highlight. We'll see. We got a puppy. It's like a Yorkie mix. He's very tiny. I'm just trying to think of stuff to talk about. Oh, I kind of embarrassed myself today. And like, so again, I do Zoom classes. And my teacher, I'm in like an independent study, like class. So it's just me and her basically. And she asked if I could go in for like a Zoom call on Thursday, which was yesterday. And I was like, oh, absolutely. And I thought she meant today, but it was for next week. So I come in and she's like, what are you doing? It's kind of embarrassing. Just so how kind of dumb I am sometimes. Okay. Apparently ColourPop is about, okay, it was like leaked that ColourPop is gonna do a collab with Animal Crossing, and I'm kind of hyped for that, to be not lie. It's so sad. I haven't played Animal Crossing probably since last month, but like that was just a walk on to see like Christmas stuff. Alright, I'm just putting this as a base because I'm gonna blend that out and then and like darken it up and stuff. It's a pretty color. It's not as dark as I thought it to be. I've been thinking about cutting my hair. No matter what, when I cut my hair, I hate how it looks. It's either too short or like just not how I expected it to be. And ever since, so when I first got my hair cut short, I loved it. It was like a little too long, so I was like, okay, I'm gonna get trimmed. So it was like a lot shorter than this already. And the lady looked at my picture and was like, yeah, I know what you want, and gave me like the shortest pixie cut known to mankind. Like, I looked like an incredibly obese Tyler Oakley, okay? That's what I looked like. Except it was shorter than that, like, you know what I mean? And I was mortified. Like, I had school the next day, and there's like no growing this out fast. And that, like, was not even the picture. It was not a pixie cut. It was just, like, with a fringe. It was, like, this, just a little bit shorter, which is not a pixie. But, yeah, she, I had complete trust in her. And I remember Lily getting in my mom's car, because I was, like, I don't know, like, 13, 12. No, I was, like, 13, 14. And I just cried. I just cried. Stuff on it, like art stuff. I this because I'm gonna put lashes on. And I think that this makes the lashes kind of look like more natural. Because I'm gonna use my mirror for dramatic lashes. Oh wow, my face definitely looks a lot different in the mirror. That is like seamlessly blended. Used to be my favorite, but it kind of like clumps, so I don't like that. So I'm just like kind of blending my lashes. Oh, I didn't adjust this one as it was setting. Shoot, I knew I forgot something. So when you put on lashes, kind of do them like upwards so they like actually have volume, you know? Alright, now I gotta do my lower lashes. So long too. Some people really like that. My nose is so weird. Very angular. Okay. Okay, we're officially done with this mirror. Spending like on actual contour when I can just use eyeshadow that I already know. Now I kind of already have some cheekbones, but I'm really inconsistent with my weight, so sometimes you see them, sometimes you do not. So embarrassed. I was like, yeah, but I get it because I actually threw up in her class once, but to be fair, she didn't let me go to the bathroom when I asked to, so that was all right. Off the story, let me go to the bathroom. Change the shape of it. I just kind of, well, I kind of widen it. And then I go up here and actually do that. And then I just blend it in. Same over here though, first. This is so not what I would ask for. What gets views, so that means people like it and click on it, you know what I mean? I just feel like it can get boring if I don't switch things up, you know? Okay. So that's all blended in nicely. See, it just doesn't change it all that much, but then you can see. I had my lighter on my finger. Is usually when they say it's waterproof, they're lying. And once you look at that, I was right. And it'll probably just blend into my nose contour. And I just use the same finger that had the, oh my god. I'm spiraling right now, and it's fine. Can barely even tell, right? Just ever so slightly. That's not a big deal. Shoot, my highlighter isn't here. That's fine. I'll just use glitter from here. Why not? And I'm going to use this. I'm going to use this middle one here. This one I didn't use on my eye. Under my brows. gonna put some plumper on, and this is like basically empty.